going on with y'all, man? West Coast Battle Media. We here. We got the King Mike Ill, man. What's going on, man?
Man, what's the deal, Nico?
I mean, shit, we just seen your battle versus Bread, man. It was real intense, man. Three full rounds, no stumbles, no chokes, man. Y'all gave the people what they wanted to see, man. How you feeling?
I'm feeling great, bro. I won. I mean, shit, just like that. The nigga said a lot of shit in the first round, and he said in the second round, and he probably said to get in the third round. But I mean, it's up to y'all. You feel me? Y'all do y'all thing, but I feel like I cooked, and I, you know, I came out with that W right there. You feel me? Like I said I would.
I heard that, man. So this is the battle that's been highly anticipated. You've been really selling it in the groups and whatnot, talking that shit.
And we lived up to it or what?
Man, definitely lived up to it, bro. Now that this battle's over, though, man, where do you go from here, man? Like, where are you putting your sights at next, man?
Hey, so I got some shit in December with A hat on. I don't want to disclose my opponent, but you feel me? It's a really decent opponent. It's really stepping up right now. So that's what I'm focused on right now is this A hat gig, man. You feel me? I'm trying to get my name known.
I heard that. Definitely heard that, bro. Well, shit, man, before we get up out of here, man, go ahead and do any shout-outs that you have, plug all the stuff that you're going to do, and then sign us out, man.
Happy birthday, dog, man. Shout-out S.O., shout-out.
Little peep, bitch ass.
Yeah, shout-out to my nigga Ron Compton for shooting through, Grizz for hosting my nigga little tank top, S.O., I think I said S.O., you feel me? Shout-out to Brad, my nigga. He put up a fight, you feel me, what I expected, so. You already know, man, West, man. Ingles, nigga.